back in and go find a spot, set the camper up at. And we're just waiting on Ben. Alright, got checked in. Got the camper in the spot we want to put it. And unloading the units. Still waiting on Ben. Once he gets here, we'll eat lunch and go out and hit the trails. Nick's unloading his. Steve unloaded his. Unload mine. And time to chill out till Ben gets here. Finishing up with the camper getting set up.
We might have to hook it back up and move those up because it won't come down far enough.
How much is it off? Looks pretty good.
Yeah. I'm going to fault it out.
I'm trying to get the camper level right now. We're going to put the slides out. Maybe it's a little off still. All right, we reconnected the trailer so we could lower the landing gear down a few more notches to be able to get the front end down lower. They're doing that now. He couldn't get the front down low enough to get the back stabilizers to come down to level it. So we're making the adjustments now and hopefully it'll work. All right, try it again. Getting front to back level. Nick said just on the concrete, or just on the gravel lot, it's pretty level left to right. All right, now the backs are coming down to stabilize it. Yep, we're good.
Yeah, the front and back level it, and then the middle ones are the stabilizers.
Almost set up, we'll be good to go. Still waiting on Ben.
Nope. Tell me how far back I gotta go to be able to get out.
Ben made it. Hi. To get the razor off, or get, you can keep going. You got plenty of room. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. That should be good. All right, Ben showed up. Everyone's here. Got everything set up. All the units unloaded except his. Andy made it. How you doing, Andy?
Good. Hey, Andy.
Almost riding time. So, gonna eat and go on ride. All right, little update. We thought we had Ben's fixed, but when we went to ride today, it's throwing some codes. One is just a general misfire, and then misfire in cylinder two, I believe, are the codes. So it's time to tear it apart so we can get it fixed. And then go out and ride some more, hopefully, with his.
Hey, Ben.
We got Fix It Steve.
Fix It Steve.
Hopefully, you can get it fixed.
Instead of Scuba Steve, it's Fix It Steve.
Here's your injectors right here. Here's your fuel rail. That's super easy to get to if we got to do it.
You said a chipmunk what?
No, it was I think it was a wood chop.
I'm going to try to get the injectors and spark plugs cleaned.
On the ground and stuff.
I have a spark plug.
The dogs are eating them.
Hopefully that'll fix the issue.
I have a socket that'll fit it deep well.
So a real quick rundown of the units. You know Ben's 2016 XP1000. Steve, what year is yours? 2021?
2021, yeah.
Steve has a 2021 KRX. Nick has a 2019 four-seat Turbo S. And I have a 2020 two-seat Turbo S. Anybody looking for any kind of cage, tree kickers, anything, bumpers, get with 911 Fab. He did mine. Cage, roof, tire rack, rear bumper. Got the 911 Fab metal fender wells. That's what we got. This is our usual riding crew. Also have a 2020 turbo that my wife says is hers, but
I got spark.
We all know it's mine.
You got spark
my
plug? Spare.
Yeah, I got a spark plug. Don't learn socket.
Oh, that's what we were looking for. Yeah.
Yeah.
Never mind, Ben. Nick's got one. Bring it back a little bit more.
I lost the.
Now we're going to try to clean the fuel line. Make sure there's nothing stuck up in it, restricting fuel.
Did it come off all the way?
Oh, shit, yeah.
Now it's
gone. I got it.
Oh.
Woo!
That's it.
I was sitting right there.
All right, now we're trying disconnect the bottom one and give me the air
clean
compressor.
Clean the fuel line.
Oh, shit, Ben. There's mud in them.
Daddy. Oh boy.
So, give me the air compressor.
That'll do.
I'm gonna blow it from up to down.
Let me disconnect it.
Yep. It's gonna.
It's probably gonna spit and sputter. I imagine, right?
Yep. How you turn this on?
Don't turn it on yet. It doesn't have it.
Oh.
You got it disconnected?
Not yet. It's gonna run all kinds of gas when you come out of it.
That's all right.
Yeah, hold on.
There's
want
no exhaust.
Get something to put it in.
Yeah, like a yeah.
Yeah, I gotta.
Just throw some rags down.
A cup.
There's not gonna be much in the line.
You just want to take the towels, Ben?
Yeah, that'll work. That'll work.
Yeah, mud in the fuel.
How do you bring
the truck?
How much is in there?
Well, if it's in the fuel line, then it's in the injectors.
If I had brake clean, I would shoot brake clean directly into the fuel rail.
So you see this right here?
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
How do you make this thing run?
Uh-huh.
Press
the
trying to clean what he can from the fuel line. When we pulled the
fuel line at the fuel rail. It was full of dirt, debris. We're trying to clear that out of there.
Spraying it into it, yeah.
Oh.
No.
In fact, the guy was like, nope, that's a good idea. He's running car.
The fact that it sat for years like that.
He'll be in a better mood.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, Ben.
Fix it, Steve. Did it again.
If something's good, he's super happy.
If it's bad, he's pissed.
It's burn the world down, man. And now he's going to get us kicked out of here.
Heck yeah. Stuff, you know, so see you out there.
Yeah.
when I start coming up.
What's that?
Coming up. You gonna go? Ben! You gonna come up?
It's not bad at all. What? It's easy. This one would be no problem.
Here, see, you wanna record, I'll come up it?
What's that?
You wanna hold this and I'll come up?
Yeah.
Record it. What? Yeah, you can get air off of it.
Huh?
That's like perfect for a little jump. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Can I come off the ground at all? A little bit. Jeremy's gonna try it again. He got all four off. All right, Steve's gonna try to hit this little jump. Getting a little bit of air, you know, some fun stuff.
They, when they put those things in the back,
see what
they
can do.
They're in sport mode now.
See me or not.
Steve, fill your spotlight.
I'm gonna take a break here. Been on one of their, they call them red trails. They're tougher trails, they're pretty much all mud.
How long are we staying here?
So take a break here and start heading back towards the campers. We can be on the trails till 10 o'clock. We got about another 45 minutes or so.
It's only changed my life.
Made it back. I don't know if you can see my face. Time to clean up, make a fire, go to bed, wake up and do it again. Yeah. We'll see you in the morning.